To keep your cat healthy most of the time, all you need to do is give it good shelter, food, and plenty of water. Like other living things, however, cats can get sick from time to time no matter what you do. As a cat owner, you'll want to ensure that you feed your cat only the best. Premium cat food is perfect for cats, as the food is designed to keep your pet happy and healthy. You'll also need to pay attention to the behavior, so you'll know when it is sick and when to take your cat to the vet. Your cat's behavior will be one of the most critical factors when deciding whether or not he is not well. Acting sluggish, laying around all the time, lacking energy, and not eating are all signs that you need to take your cat to the vet immediately. Your cat's coat is also a good thing to watch as well. If you notice your cat's coat dull and patchy or notice shedding abnormally, contact your vet as soon as you possibly can. Diarrhea and vomiting are sometimes common, even with basic sickness. To ensure that your cat isn't subjected to various diseases, you should always make sure that he stays up to date with his vaccinations. There are several diseases out there that require vaccinations, including rabies and feline distemper. Feline distemper is one of the most devastating diseases a cat can get, yet it is also one of the easiest to prevent. The disease strikes cats very fast and leaves you very little time to seek treatment. Feline leukemia is another very deadly disease, yet it can be prevented early on with the proper vaccinations. Although the disease isn't possible for humans to contract, it can be spread quickly among cats. Another problem, which is very common with cats that stay outdoors, is worms. Cats that have worms will normally have a lackluster coat and little to no appetite. There are several different types of worms, including ringworm and hookworm. Worms can come from fleas, lice, or even the organs of dead rodents that cats consume. If you feed your cat garlic frequently during feedings, it can protect your cat against worms. If you take care of your cat, chances are you'll keep it healthy for years to come. You should always make sure your cat has quality food and doesn't miss any of his scheduled checkups with the vet. If your cat gets the proper vaccinations when it is required, it would be safe against numerous pests and diseases. Taking the proper steps with your cat now will prevent anything from happening in the future.